right now getting primed to come in. Bradford getting time and going deep downfield, and a great one-handed catch by Nelson Agholor. And that's what the Eagles have been waiting for. Agholor, the number one pick from USC, has been on most of the snaps. What a great catch. And a game good for 45 yards.
Going one-on-one against Chris Culliver, who didn't practice all week because of knee inflammation.